Taylor Alison Swift was born December 13, 1989. She's an American singer-songwriter. At the age of 14, she moved from Pennsylvania to Nashville to pursue a career in country music. In 2006, at age 16, her self-titled debut album peaked at number 5 on the Billboard 200 and spent the most weeks on the charts in the 2000s. In 2009, Taylor Swift became the youngest person to win a Grammy for Album of the Year for Fearless, which also won 3 additional Grammy Awards. In the same year, the music video for You Belong With Me was named MTV Video Music Award for Best Female Video, which led to the infamous incident in which rapper Kanye West took to the stage to claim fellow artist Beyoncé should have won. That incident was the subject of controversy and frequent media attention, resulting in Taylor Swift becoming an even bigger mainstream celebrity. With her 2014 album, 1989, Swift became the first woman to win Album of the Year twice. Taylor Swift is one of the best-selling music artists of all time, having sold more than 40 million albums so far. In all, she's one of the youngest women to have been awarded so many honors, as well as be included on various lists, including Forbes' 100 Most Powerful Women and Times' 100 Most Influential People in the World. In 2016, Taylor Swift topped Forbes' annual list of 100 highest-paid celebrities with $170 million, a feat that entered the Guinness Book of World Records. Her father, Scott Kingsley Swift, is a financial advisor. Her mother, Andrea Gardner Swift, is a homemaker. Taylor Swift is a known philanthropist, donating millions of dollars to numerous charities since she came to fame. She's even used some of her own dress rehearsals as fundraisers for various charities. In June 2017, Forbes estimated Taylor Swift's net worth to be $280 million.
Thank you for watching. What would you like us to summarize for you? Let us know in the comments below and subscribe now to enjoy many more similar videos.